Game of Thrones Stark reunion in episode 3 of season 7. The Queen's justice might not be the exact one fans were hoping for after Bran's super-vacant treatment of his sister left fans a bit baffled. Some compared the youngest Stark's homecoming to a spaced-out 20-something coming home from traveling after having expanded their mind while wearing tie-dye, catching dysentery and trying questionable drugs. Now Isaac Hempstead-Wright, who plays the Three-Eyed Raven, has attempted to explain to Entertainment Weekly why Bran is being all dull as, Bran Flakes. It's like imagining you have all of space and time in your head. Bran is existing in thousands of planes of existence at any one time, he said. So it's quite difficult for Bran to have any kind of semblance of personality anymore because he's really like a giant computer. Even so, bringing up Sansa's horrific rape at the hands of the evil Ramsay Bolton wasn't the greatest conversation starter after a long absence. Surely someone with all power would, well, know better than to mention that. Perhaps this was Bran's way of trying to convey his power and having knowledge Sansa wouldn't expect him to have. Another theory is that Bran can see the potential future where Sansa could betray their brother Jon Snow, and is throwing her the cold shoulder prematurely. However, showrunner Dan Weiss gave the clearest explanation for Bran's bizarreness, which was kind of hinted at way back in these promo pictures. It's all down to Guy trying to avoid getting bogged down in magic mumbo-jumbo. After all, a character who knows everything that has or will happen kind of spoils the suspense entirely. Plus, Bran was already broken physically at the start of the show, and now it seems his omnipotent power could have ruined him mentally. Weiss told EW, "One of the things we loved about Game of Thrones from the very first book is it's not a world where magic is the primary driver of the story, it's a world where human psychology and behavior and desire are drivers of the story. We try very hard to make sure it stays that way because that's a lot more relatable to the vast majority of the audience than magic powers, as much fun as those are." If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.